Hey, it's just me, James. Sorry to scare you, but I want to help. I know you didn't kill the hotel owner. I figured something strange would happen in this place, but I never imagined it would go this far. Too many people are dead. We have to stop the killer. Maybe the fortune teller found a way to awaken the spirit of the killer, or maybe she is the killer. We should check her room. So, our fortune teller isn't so harmless after all. She crossed off the names of the victims. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Still, the list doesn't look right somehow. Let's compare the handwriting. Sandra Creighton is the murderer. Her next victim is the pianist. We need to stop her. I remember there was a secret passage to his room from the fire escape. I doubt it's a coincidence. The fortune teller must have known. Here, you'll need this to continue the investigation.
I checked everything. The cop is the killer.
Well, well. Looks like I managed to trick you all. The most famous detectives in the world hoodwinked. Didn't see that coming, did ya? My plan is going perfectly. The police won't be here until the storm is over. All they'll find is a pile of bodies and two wounded detectives with bloody knives in their hands. On your knees. Open the hatch. Now jump. Say goodbye, detective. First, I'll kill your friend. Then, I'll come for you. Enjoy your stay.
Thank you.
That detective has no idea what he's in for.